It's time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us today is Gary Truck. Good morning, Gary. We want to start off with Halle Berry news. She's headed to court today to ask a judge for an order prohibiting her daughter's father from having any contact with the three-year-old, all because of an endangerment investigation. This sounds serious. What's going on?
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. So Gabriel Aubry is under investigation by the Department of Child and Welfare out in L.A. because their nanny made an allegation that he shoved her while she was holding Halle and Gabriel's daughter, Nala. And so this is pretty serious. They're investigating it right now. No charges have been officially filed. But in the meantime, while they're investigating, Halle is, you know, taking the step to file a protection order for her daughter, basically saying that, you know, listen, he's under investigation. He needs to stay away from our daughter as of now. So it's an emergency order that she's filing. She'll be in court for it today to try and argue it. It'll be interesting to see if the judge sides with it, though. I mean, she has the ammo as of now. But obviously, you know, in the past, there's been allegations that Gabriel has issues. But, you know, we've seen him a lot being a good father. So I don't know. I mean, this is going to have to be investigated thoroughly. And, you know, it's always sad when a child is involved. But hopefully they'll just be able to solve it amicably.
I hope so. All right, now on to some more kind of shaky couple news. It's official that Heidi Klum and Seal are splitting up, and apparently Seal's temper could have something to do with it. Is that right?
Yeah, apparently that's what the catalyst that drove it over the edge. Now, Heidi has not filed yet, but she is prepared to file this week. She's been lawyer shopping, and apparently the thing that did it was Seal's temper. Apparently he's very explosive and he can blow up, and she's just had enough of it. Seal's been kind of doing the PR circuit since then, giving interviews, saying that, you know, everything will be handled very classy. We're not those kind of people that will have this big public divorce, but apparently, you know, behind closed doors, he's not as nice as that, and that's what's contributing to this. So they have kids also, so hopefully, you know, everything's handled, not too crazy. But she's expected to file any day.
Yikes. All right, lastly, Gary, here in Rhode Island, we're of course so excited for the Patriots heading to the Super Bowl after beating the Baltimore Ravens thanks to the missed field goal. But you found out that the kicker Cundiff was apparently distracted before the game. What did you find out?
Well, big surprise. I mean, when you're a kicker, you got to be practicing your kicking, but you also have to be paying attention to the game. And apparently, Billy Cundiff was practicing his kicking, but he wasn't watching the game. He wasn't seeing, you know, where the ball was on the field. And apparently, the coaches and everybody were having to scream his name to remind him that he had to get on the field. That's why he was late on the field. He was a little razzled, and he did miss the kick. You can't chalk it up to just the one guy blowing the game, but, you know, when you end like that, it's tough. Talked to some people with the team who said, you know, he was being hard enough on himself that they weren't going to, you know, be too much harder on him. But, hey, the Patriots are going to the Super Bowl at least.
Exactly. We're excited about that. All right, Gary, thanks so much. And you can catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7 p.m. Or for more information on any of the stories you just heard, head to our website, WPRI.com.